guys, how's it going? Josh, Office Canine Training, Hampton Roads. I just happened to pick this lovely girl up. Her name is Rika. Rika here, you know, just a typical puppy, has a lot of energy, likes to jump on people, things like that. So it's definitely a concern. You know, mom and dad are super active. They want to be able to take her places, you know, go to the beach, have fun with her on the beach, and do things like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you what Miss Rika has. Hey, honey, what are you doing, Rika? Rika, can you sit? Can you sit? Rika, can you sit? Oh, that's a good girl. Yeah. Can you lay down? Rika, can you lay down? Can you lay down? Can you lay down? Lay down. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, honey. You're a good girl. Yes, you're a good girl. Hey, come here, back here. Come back here. Good girl, honey. That's a good girl. Come here, babe. Come here. Can you sit? Good. So she seems to know what sit is. She's definitely kind of anxious about little things here. You know, she's looking all around. A little bit going on, not too much. So we're going to work on that. We're going to build her confidence up. We're going to make her absolutely amazing. So make sure you check back with me in 2 weeks and find out how Rika did. Good girl. Rika.
Oh, With off-leash canine training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.